A little different. I took my son to the orthodontist on Friday.
Yeah.
In the process of getting braces and everything. So, he wasn't, I didn't want to go to school because I had errands to run. I took a work Friday. He wanted to go to school. Like, I want to go to school. I'm like, fuck it, I'll take you to school. So.
That's a first.
And it was, exactly. And it was late. So he got to school like 10:30.
He must got a little girl in there. He like.
So,
he stood in a month. You know how this goes. He ain't playing no games.
I like the teacher.
So I'm like, all right, so let's go. So he's standing, we get to the school, right? I'm about to walk in the building. He at the steps, like, yo, you have to put your hat on? I'm like, yo, what you talking about? I'm looking fresh, I like a fresh cut. No, I ain't got too much hair. He's like, yo, you gonna put your hat on? I'm like, what? Put my hat on? Like, you're embarrassed? Like,
yeah.
Come on, I'm thinking I'm fly, I got nice clothes on. I'm like, really? So I put my hat on, like, yo, you really gonna come to school and want to put my hat on? Like,
you
I should be mad as hell, man. I'm like, yo, really? You put my hat on?
What was his issue?
Yo, this guy. Because I have my hat on. I'm there. I'm just about bald, so he didn't want his friends to see. I'm like, yo, really? I'm like, y'all should have me mad as hell, man.
I was dying to say. I know this is.